And this creation is called Flower Late Bloomer. It is a combination of wild orchids found in the Phaeton Lake and is known as the most herbalic flower in the ancient Greece. Number 3, Kyrie Shade Aragon, sporting a flower late bloomer. Next up, let us all welcome candidate number 4 without a model, Angelica Padilla. This region is called the Young Princess Yahambini, where a candidate is wearing a floral fantasy costume that is made of a handmade fresh sampanita flowers, portraying the young legend princess. This young legend princess is named Lakambini. Sampanita or Sumpakita, which means I promise you. Lakambini is reunited with them of the kingdom where her father passed away. Again, ladies and gentlemen, this is our candidate number 4, Angelica Padilla, sporting the young princess Lakambini. Moving on, let us welcome candidate number 5 with our model Sherwin Lay Bagai. This creation is called Majestic Fairy. Our model is a unique majestic fairy inspired by a majestic fairy tale fantasy character, a unicorn, which symbolizes uniqueness, freedom, and joy. Again, our model number 5, Zerwin Lay. And this creation, ladies and gentlemen, is inspired from the Disney cartoon Brave Merida. This creation signifies that strong women are not simply toys. Number 6, Mikaela Chlaho, with the creation Brave Merida. Model number 7 is Diana Rose Garcia, with the creation The Enchantress. Shows fairy looks because he felt like everything she's making, someone beautiful. He's always inspired with fairy tales. Again, model number 7 is Diana Rose Garcia with The Enchantress. Moving on, we have model number 8, Shelley Peralta. This creation is called the Azura, the Demi Goddess. This goddess, who is known as a beautiful but a pretender, or a beautiful princess but a pretender, she is a beauty who shows coldness and toughness, but deep in her heart is alive and full of soul and love. Again, model number 8, Shelley Peralta with the Azura, the Demi Goddess. Mother Nature. The artwork showcases how nature deals with us. As you can see, the forehead shows how nature is beautiful, but the lower face reminds us that nature is slowly being destroyed by us. incrustation was made with the use of a nail polish, rhinestones, fabric, and plastic flowers to add variations for the artwork. Again, model number 9 is Katharina Guido with a creation, Mother Nature. Next up, model number 10 is now Reina Aquino with the creation, the Forest Nymph. Deity, typically associated with a particular location or landform. Forest nymphs are generally regarded as divine spirits who animate nature and are usually depicted as beautiful and young. They are beloved by many and dwell in mountainous regions and forests, by lakes and streams. Model number 10 is now Reina Aquino with a creation called the Forest Nymph. She was also obliged to protect the forest and also the goddess of youth. And this is model number 11, Beverly Calizo, with the creation, Florina. Moving on, we have model number 12, Angel Heart Lingan. This creation, ladies and gentlemen, is what we call the Rabindranath Tagore. A Renaissance man talks about nature's fauna that whenever you speak of God's beauty, flowers blossom. Mother Earth calls for us to see beyond the beauty of these flowers. We have to be, of course, those exact same flowers blossoming into full beauty. Again, model number 12, Angel Heart Lingan, with the creation of Rabindranath Tagore. Moving on, we have model number 13, Casey Reyes, with the creation called Nature. Showcase that this creation is the natural beauty of Mother Earth. Again, model number 13, Casey Reyes. Next up, we have model number 14, Joy Mae Aquino, with the creation, Inam Kalikasa. Of which the people who are taking care of Mother Nature. Again, this is model number 14, Joy Mae Aquino, with the creation in Inam Kalikasa. Is Erica Gail Ubando with a creation, Ferrara Letterbean. Ferrara Letterbean is a divine creature who rules the second layer of the world called Quinscrow. She's in charge of taking care of our environment in order to keep and maintain its natural beauty. Model number 15, Erica Gail Ubando with Ferrara Letterbean. Model number 16 is Honey Nalmida. This creation is what we call Fairy Day Dark Heel. Mm-hmm. Model number 17. Model number 17 is Gemma Ri Rivera with a creation, Vita Corazon. Vita Corazon talks about the period of hatred, anger, and despair, where many suffered, broke down, and lost dignity. It was a period of the Japanese colonization, a period where many Filipinas endured being comfort women. Okay, that was model number 17, Gemma Ri Rivera. Moving on, we have model number 18, Rosalyn Reyes, with the creation Diosa Rosa, the goddess of flowers, who embodies a woman's blossoming personality. This is model number 18, Rosalyn Reyes, with the creation Diosa Rosa. Next up, let's meet model number 19, Cassandra Christine Biga, with the creation Cabello Flora. She is a woman who gives life, who cares and loves everybody. From the air we breathe to the food and water we take, that we live up to this day because of her. This creation pays tribute to the woman we know, our Mother Earth. Again, model number 19 is Cassandra Christine Bigay with a creation, Cabello Flora. Number 20 is Irina Chanel Acheta with the creation Avesh Kaidrangeya. Avesh Kaidrangeya, or Babaeng Toot sa Bulaklak, is the healer of the barren, the guardian of the earthy creatures, and the beginner of Mother Nature's own enemies. Avesh Kaidrangeya is the queen of the kingdom of Mara, who is incomparable to any superiors, whose skills are unimaginable to the unknown, and whose beauty is unrivaled by any profound earthly of the Middle Earth. Again, model number 20 is Irina Chanel Acheta with the creation of Avesh Kaidrangeya. Kilin Cabaldeja. Kilin Cabaldeja is sporting the Flora Flower Maiden. Flora was a Sabine-derived goddess of flowers and of the season of spring, a symbol for nature and flowers, especially the May flower. While she was otherwise a relatively minor figure in Roman mythology, being one among several fertility goddesses, her association with the spring gave her particular importance to the coming of springtime. She was regarded as a goddess of the flower of youth and its pleasures. Again, that's model number 22, Kilin Cabaldeja. Model number 23 is Kizaya Makalanda Baldueza, sporting the creation Natorna. Natorna, or nature and thorn. She is the goddess of nature, but her power is emerged after the human destruction of the nature. The blue flower symbolizes agony and hatred to humans. Again, model number 23 is Kizaya Makalanda Baldueza with the creation Naturna, or nature in thorns. Finally, to complete our set, let's meet model number 25, Ara Calianta. number 25, escorting the Black Lily. There was an era in human existence that women have ruled the world, where every creature, everything that breathes, must obey and praise all women. Might as well give a big round of applause as we hail the Queen, Black Lily. Again, this is model number 25, Ara Kalyanda, with the creation, the Black Lily. Competition, and again, this is On Fleek, a hair and makeup competition, only here, of course, at SMC Rosales. Urbanomics meet model number 7, Diana Rose Garcia, together with her artist, Mark Garcia.
Put your arms around me, tell me everything's okay. In my mind, I'm running around a cold and empty space.
Next up, let us meet model number 8, Shelley Peralta, together with her amazing artists, Phil Canonigo and Henya Serapilia. Together with her artist, Renelle Suarez. Once again, let's go ahead and meet model number 14, Joy May Aquino, together with her artist, Joshua Navarro. Together, of course, with her artists, John Cavadol and Earl Marquez. Next up, let's meet model number 16, Honey Nelmida. Together, of course, with her artist, Johnny Nelmida. Jean-Marie Rivera, together with her artist, Prince Carl Jean-Marpilia, with the assistance, of course, of John Paul Tabombon. Moving on, let's welcome back model number 18, Rosalyn Reyes, together with her artist, F. Alagadan. Oh, my God. Cassandra Christine Bigay, together with her artist, Stephanie Raposas. Arena Chanel and Chada, together with her artists Ryan Rodriguez and Florian Spain Moose. Together, of course, with her artist, Linnez Mark Aquino. Of course, props as well to the assistant artist, Louis Spencer Zarazate. Together with her artist, McKinley Johnson Macarenet. Finally, let's meet once again model number 25, Ara Calianta, together with her artist, Rachel Calianta. When you're not next to me, go ahead and present the award for artist number 4, Richard Masmala, with his assistant Mark Anthony Flores. Next up, we have Franklin John Cacho with his assistant Francesca Cacho. Moving on, let's present an award for artist number 6, Jerome Bravo. Again, this is our artist number 6, Mr. Jerome Bravo. Congratulations. Next up, let's meet artist number 7, presenting an award for Mark Garcia. Artist number 7 once again is Mr. Mark Garcia. Please receive your certificate of participation. I guess we're going to go back to him later on. How about we present one for artist number 8, Phil Canonigo and Nehemias Cernadilla. Presented an award as well for artist number 9, Fred Mamuba. Scott Martin's number 10, Drew Leonardo Mundo. Next up we have artist number 11, Arnold Barroso and Gino Cabe. Moving on, let's go artist number 12, Isa Perpose. Again, artist number 12, Isa Perpose. Let's just go back to that later on. How about we award one as well for Renel Suarez, our artist number 13, Renel Suarez. The one for artist number 14, Joshua Navarro. Next up, let's call artist number 15, John Cabodal, together with Earl Marquez. For Johnny Nelmida, our artist number 16. Let's go back to him later on. How about we call artist number 17, Prince Carl Jabarpilla, together with John Paul the Bumbum. Let's go back, artist number 18, F. Alagadan. Okay, let's go on. Artist number 18, Mr. F. Alagadan, please receive your certificate of participation. Let's just go back to him later on. How about we call artist number 19, Ms. Stephanie Raposas? We have Raisa receiving the certificate on her behalf. Moving on, let's call artist number 20, Varian Rodriguez and Florence Faye Moose. What a name. Awesome name. That was pretty clever. For those of you who don't know, he's actually the defending champion. Next up, artist number 22, we have Mark Aquino and Louis Spencer Zarazate. Next up, artist number 23, McKinley Johnson Maharaeg. Number 25, we have Rachel Calianda. Let's call back Mr. Johnny Nelmida, one of the amazing artists as well. All right, there we go. Thank you very much. Once again, certificates and an accommodation for 4 people, 3 days, 2 nights in Boracay, courtesy once again of our generous, a very generous sponsor, Star Cruise Travel and Tour. In 5th place, ladies and gentlemen, please give it up for model number 18. Once again, a Barcada tour package. 3 days, 2 nights, free accommodation in Boracay. Congratulations. Mr. Gypsy Piano. Thank you very much, sir. Now, may we invite on stage to join us in presenting the award for our winner, our fourth place winner, Judge Number 2, Maria Grace Carrizo. Again, our fourth place winner will be bagging 3,000 pesos in cash, plus a gift certificate, and again, a barcada tour package, an accommodation for four people, 3 days, 2 nights in Boracay, courtesy of Star Cruise Traveling Tour. Mother Nature. First, may we please invite her artist as well, Mr. Fred Malupa, to join her in receiving the award. Congratulations once again to our fourth place winner, model number 9, Catherine Capuino. Props as well, of course, to our artist, Fred Malupa. And of course, thank you very much once again to Maria Grace Carpizo for helping us out and presenting the award. Next up, may we please invite Mr. John Matthew Gayapa to help us out in presenting the award for our third place winner, bringing home 5,000 pesos in cash plus a gift certificate, and again, an accommodation for four people, 3 days and 2 nights in Boracay. And third place, ladies and gentlemen, congratulations to again, model number 8 is our third place winner, who will be bagging 5,000 pesos in cash, a gift certificate, and accommodation for 4 3 days and 2 nights in Boracay. So, courtesy of Star Cruise Traveling Tours. Congratulations, model number 8, Shelly Berrata. Props to the artists, Phil Canonigo and the Hemias, Sernadilia. First, thank you so much to Sir John Matthew Gayapa for helping us out in presenting the award. Next up, we shall meet our second place winner. Ladies and gentlemen, who once again will be bringing home 7,000 pesos in cash, a gift certificate, and accommodation for four people, 3 days and 2 nights in Boracay, silver seat of Star Cruise Traveling Tours. Helping us out, of course, in presenting the award is our chairman of the board of judges, the international celebrity makeup artist, Mr. John Wilson Carrillo. Congratulations to our second place winner. Ladies and gentlemen, she is none other than model number. Model number. In second place, model number 20, Irina props to the amazing people, the amazing artists behind this wonderful creation, Warrior Rodriguez and Florence Faye Moose. Congratulations once again to our second place winner, bubble number 20, Irina Chanel and Chetta, and the amazing artists, the amazing people behind this wonderful creation, Mr. Brian Rodriguez and Florence Faye Moose. Finally, we shall meet this year's champion to help us out in presenting the award. Can you please invite on stage our marketing manager, ladies and gentlemen, Mrs. Alta Grace Sarah. Our champion will be bagging 10,000 pesos in cash, plus a gift certificate, and still an accommodation for four people, the Barcada Tour, 3 days and 2 nights in Bulacan. Judges, runaway champion for this year's competition.